Today we will discuss about the wolf type compound steam engine. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the wolf type compound steam engine. We have a high pressure cylinder and lower pressure cylinder and piston rod with piston. There are two piston rod and two pistons. We have a crankshaft which is connected to the shafts, and these are the cranks which is connected to the piston rod, and these all are the connecting pipes to the high pressure cylinder to lower pressure cylinder. These are the inlet pipe for steam and these are the exhaust pipe for steam. Crank at 180 degree for wolf type compound steam engine. This and this angle will be 180 degree. Now what will happen when steam will inlet in the piston? It will create pressure on the piston. When steam will enter from the upper pipe, it will create pressure on the piston and piston will move in the downside, and the gases below the piston will be pushed from this pipe and they will go to the lower pressure cylinder, and it will create pressure on this and piston will move on the upside. When steam will enter from this pipe, it will create pressure on piston lower portion and piston will move up, and the upper gases will go to the lower pressure cylinder and piston will move down and exhaust will happen from there. So this is the working of wolf type compound steam engine. Now we will see the complete working animation of this engine. Steam will inlet and piston will work, and when steam and piston will work, these all the gases will exhaust and inlet will be shown in this working animation. Crank will be at 180 degree for wolf type compound steam engine. So this is the working of wolf type compound steam engine. Thank you.